Letter I received from my lady fair set my soul on fire and laid my heart bare. Land far away, beyond reach of her hand, she calls out to me, but here I must stand. Nights without satin, spent dreaming alone, our house without you could never call home. This is just crusade, we've prepared quite well, state of readiness can't reduce its hell. Away you've traveled, left me far behind, need so your touch, driven out of my mind. Sailed on caravel, watched from parapet, reunion must wait, thousand fortnights on set. Duration of siege seems everlasting, without your buttress, fear I won't succeed. Don't think me profane when I compare you to most holy grail I long to pursue. Before God and man, we two became one. Now fruit of our loves, delivered a son. Lad healthy and whole, five toes on his feet. I dream of the day when you two shall meet. Her sweet words I read, as loins I girded, heading to battle in land of Euclid. Mohammedan hordes we'll face at sunrise, all hell bent on causing early demise. Not here for glory, I'm not here for gold, I fight for heaven and eternal soul. I swore allegiance to his holy king, fight for son's glory, angels trumpeting. With dedication, we're doing God's work, must cleanse holy land where Saracens lurk. It's a new Eden we long to create, a holy kingdom ruled by love, not hate. The sun is rising, trumpets fill the air, with God on our side, no chance of error. Forward I march for God, king, wife, and son, there'll be heaven on earth when war is done.